This is an amethyst druze, which is called Sweet Delight. Sweet Delight measures about 110 millimetres across. And as you can see, if I turn it around, you can see where it's come from its natural bed. It's got like a little curve in it, so it'll be really good for putting bits of jewellery on to energise them. As I said, it's called Sweet Delight and it's amethyst. And it weighs about 480 grams.